man, the bugs are really bad. Don't try to go real fast, just kind of slow as you go. Just because the ground's kind of slick and there's corners. No, we need walk, trot, canter. So just do walks then. Whoa.
Easy vehicle. Easy.
How big he is?
Easy vehicle.
Tristan, shut up. You need to stand on the little teapot?
I just need him off the rail.
So use that leg and open the door. And if you have to, step in on him, and that'll pull him off the rail. Step in. Use that outside leg. Alpha's good at, like, stepping out. Okay, ask him to trot.
No.
He just needs more time in the round pen.
Yeah.
Good. Ready for canter?
No. I need to walk.
Bonnie.
Oh. Yep, sit back, say whoa. You can also take him the other way.
He's a big...
He's not very comfortable. It's because he's 2.5, 3. Because he's a 3-year-old. What 3-year-old is comfortable?
I'm being honest. I'm not ready for rope.
It's way smoother. Okay, trot. Trot your horse in. To have a posting trot. Well, it'd also help if you were on the correct diagonal, but you're not, so you're posting on his hind leg instead of his outside. Which would, so when his front feet rise and fall by the foot on the wall. Up on the outside foot. Is it a workout?
It is a workout.
Good boy. Back him up. Good boy. Canter the other way. You're spoiled riding too many, like, Marley.
Uh-huh.
And Rocket.
Man, Marley's and Rocket, they don't help.
Oh, I know. All I have to do is get your canter done, and then we're done. I mean, he's having trouble because he's slipping. It's still too small for him. Once he's balanced, you know what I mean? He's just young. Oop. Yep. Oh. And back him up.
Back. No, back.
Good boy. Walk him in a couple circles.
Just tight circles?
Yeah, just like 4 or 5 feet, circle forward. So we can show we steer.
Your temper tantrums. Those are cute.
No.
We don't.
Good boy. That's good.